Alhamdulillah, we are was here before Hajj. We make ziyarah for Mawlana and take permission for Hajj. And alhamdulillah, we are now come back from Hajj. Allah accept this, and it is important worshipping. For Allah, sometimes He write for people several times they have qisma nasib to go Hajj to visit Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Some of them is maybe once a life. Many of them also, even this, they cannot have it. Because this is what Allah Azza wa Jalla say for Sayyidina Ibrahim, call people to come to Hajj, who hear you, they will come. There is many difficulties here in this time for people to go to Hajj. If they have money, they have illness, maybe they cannot go. If they have money, maybe there is not giving them visa for Hajj. Mm-hmm. Many things prevent people to go. All time also, it was not safe to go to Hajj. So not all people there was going. Even they have money, they have health, but to be when it is not safe to weigh, also it was excuse to not go. So alhamdulillah, we went there, and it is difficult worshipping. From all time, every time they try to make it easy, become more difficult. But Allah Azza wa Jalla give this mission for Sayyidina Ibrahim and his son Ismail alayhi salam. Tahira bayti lil ta'ifin wal akifin. Allah said, clean my house for visitor and make them to feel can do each, every thing I order from worshipping. And it was like this since Ibrahim alayhi salam until Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, and there is this mission for his tribe. Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, grandfather, he was looking after pilgrimage. And they are giving food, water, everything. They was helping. After this also, Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, time also, after him, all Sultan and Khalifa and Umara, since from Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam until Ottoman, last time of Ottoman, they was helping people, serving people. They giving them the most important thing for pilgrimage people to do what necessary to do, obligatory, farz, wajib, sunnah. This is three things. It is very important because when you are in Mecca, everything you do for Allah, Allah reward you 100,000 times. You pray 100,000 times. You make sunnah all 100,000 times. Wajib 100,000 times. Allah reward you. So this, it was whole this year's 1,000 or 350 year nearly, they was doing this perfectly. There was no ways that time going by mountain, by going by desert, reaching what their Arafat, Mina, Muzdalifa, all this, there was, can make perfect Hajj. But now, until when these people, they are there, slowly, slowly, they say we are helping, and they, what they're helping, they're everything they missed. They make difficult without any reason for people. Difficult is okay for, is for Allah, we can carry. We are not complaining for this. Even we are happy with them, with these people, making more difficult for people to make more reward for us. make special for Haji, they make serving Haji difficult to make more and Allah reward them. That is not important. It's not important. The most important thing, we are complaining, we are not happy with this also. Because other thing, you cannot say we are not happy. Okay, we are happy. What happened is okay, for Allah we're doing this. But what we are not happy, to not do sunnah. Most of sunnah, they you cannot do anything. Because even when you first sunnah for whole life, nobody seeing Kaaba, there is one door calling Bab al-Salam. It is sunnah to go from this door and seeing Kaaba and make dua. This is not no anymore there. Many sunnah like this, even people, they're not thinking it was sunnah here. They're completely finished this. But many, many sunnah all finish. It is okay also. Not okay, but it is sunnah. Maybe no punishment for you. But there is thing, wajib. There is punishment. You must cut sheep when you do. You are not doing this. So many of them also, they are not making people to do it. This is what we are not happy. And every time going worse and worse. But this is since before 22 years ago, it was completely different. Now becoming worse, even they said we are making a new building, making a new thing, everything doing, they are not important. Important to make people, to make their worshipping, this they are doing once a life, to make it perfect. As what Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam done, we like to do as he done. And not to make our Hajj like fast food. Okay, go, take and go. Just like this. But what happened now, we are seeing everything, no hope from this people, from Muslim of this time to do anything. Only Mahdi alayhi salam can make it again as well it was time of Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, and it is whole world now looking, becoming worse and worse, and there was be safer Sayyidina al-Mahdi alayhi salam. They said Muslim becoming so many, but it is no any value for them, because they don't have guidance. Only everybody guide them different way. So there are no any value for them. Allah makes Sayyidina Mahdi alayhi salam to come very soon, inshallah, and to be with him and to make real Hajj and Ziyarah for Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam. Even for Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, they are now, it was every people going must stay 8 days. Now 1 day, 2 days, 3 days, the maximum they make it. This is what meaning, this is no belief, no iman from these people, only they are Muslim, as Allah Azza wa Jalla saying, don't say we are believer, only say we are Muslim. No, your belief, you don't have any belief in your heart. Allah give us real belief, inshallah. Allah help Muslim, Allah send our Sayyidina al-Mahdi alayhi salam. Wa min Allah, tawfiq al-Fatiha.